State Senator Michael Garrett calling for the North Carolina Alcoholic Beverage Control Board to stop the sales of Russian-made vodka indefinitely. It comes as Southern Spirits down in Indian Land says it will no longer order any more Russian vodka. And instead, the store is now promoting Ukrainian vodka on its display floor.